What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we have a special request. This is coming from our patron, Joseph, in which he has requested one of my favorite guitarists. This is Ted Nugent, and it's featuring Meatloaf on vocals. Okay. And the song is called Writing on the Wall. Now, this is an interesting combination because I've recently started getting into Ted Nugent's work, in which he's a phenomenal guitarist. But for Meatloaf, I believe the first song that I listened to from him was Paradise by Dashlight, something like that. And I didn't know how talented he was. For me, I knew Meatloaf from being the guy that sung the song, I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. And so I didn't really know how funny and how good of a musician he is. Until I saw Paradise by Dashboard Light, and I thought it was hilarious and it was a great performance. So let's go ahead and check out this song and let's see what's going on. Let's go ahead and crank that up. This has that old school classic rock vibe to it, and I'm definitely feeling that because that's the one thing that I love about some of these old school rock and roll songs is just how the vibe, the overall vibe from it. Just this really feels really groovy.
Up the angles, I'm sure they won't make us. Speed down me and back.
So far, I have not been disappointed by anything by Ted Nugent. I mean, this guy is just a master on the guitar. This track had incredibly solid riffs, great guitar work. I'm loving the bass in this. The bass line in this was incredible. This song, like I said, gives you vibes. Just reading the lyrics, racing down the highway, I'd rather have it my way, gotta have more. Rules on the roadside, floor it like a landmine. This song makes you feel like an outlaw, like back in the day you were in your car top down, driving down the highway, just being a badass, don't even care who's in your way. And you know, I think they did a really, really great job conveying that kind of vibe and feeling while listening to this song. It just is really, really cool. And like we say so many times before, sometimes when you listen to these songs, it's like being in a time machine. You get transported back into time and you feel a certain way. There was something else I was going to say about this. Oh, yeah, the vocals. So I think Meat Loaf did a great job. Maybe it's just the times and the style of singing. It really did remind me of like some old school Black Sabbath with Ozzy on the track before he started doing his solo work. It just had that vibe in there. I thought this was a really, really good song. I'm kind of curious to know if Meat Loaf did any other collaborations with Ted Nugent. It looks like there's this album, Free For All. Okay, if you have any information on that, go ahead and let me know down below in the comment section. As always, if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe to the channel and make some suggestions down below in the comment section. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.